इट इज सीन दैट वेरिफिकेशन ऑफ द करेक्टर एंड एंटीसीडेंट्स इज वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट क्राइटेरिया टू टेस्ट वेदर द सेलेक्टेड कैंडिडेट इज सुटेबल टू अ पोस्ट अंडर द स्टेट फुल स्टॉप दो ही वॉज फाउंड फिजिकली फिट कॉमा पास द रिटन टेस्ट एंड इंटरव्यू एंड वॉज प्रोविजनली सेलेक्टेड ऑन अकाउंट ऑफ हिज एंटीसीडेंट रिकॉर्ड कॉमा द अपॉइंटिंग अथॉरिटी फाउंड इट नॉट डिजायरेबल टू अपॉइंट अ पर्सन ऑफ सच रिकॉर्ड एज अ Constable to the disciplined force full stop the view taken by the appointing authority in the background of the case cannot be said to be unwarranted full stop the tribunal comma therefore comma was wholly unjustified in giving the direction for reconsideration of his case full stop though he was discharged or acquitted of the criminal offense comma the same has nothing to do with the question full stop what would be relevant is the conduct or character of the candidate to be appointed to a service and not the actual result thereof full stop if the actual result happened to be in a particular way comma the law will take care of the consequence full stop the consideration relevant to the case is of the antecedents of the candidate full stop appointing authority therefore comma has rightly focused his aspect and found it not desirable to appoint him to the service full stop para in केंद्रीय विद्यालय संगठन versus राम रतन यादव comma AI आर 2003 SC 1709 कॉमा हॉनरेबल सुप्रीम कोर्ट एग्जामाइंड अ सिमिलर केस वेयर इन द एम्प्लॉयमेंट हैड बीन ऑब्टेंड बाय सुप्रेसिंग द मटेरियल फैक्ट दैट क्रिमिनल प्रोसीडिंग्स वर पेंडिंग अगेंस्ट हिम At the time of appointment full stop the court rejected the plea taken by the employee that the form was printed in English and he did not have good knowledge of that and comma therefore comma could not understand as what information was sought full stop the apex court held that as he did not furnish the information correctly at the time of filling up the form comma the subsequent withdrawal of the criminal case registered against him or the nature of offenses were immaterial full stop the requirement of filling column number 12 and 13 of the attestation form was for the purpose of verification of the character and attendance of the employee as on the date of filling in the attestation form full stop suppression of material information and making a false statement has a clear bearing on the character and antecedent of the employee in relation to his continuance in service full stop para the honorable apex court further held that there has to be a deliberate and willful misrepresentation and in case the applicant was not aware of his involvement in any criminal case or pendency of any criminal prosecution against him comma it cannot be held that he made a misrepresentation full stop in the said case comma the information sought was as to whether he has ever been arrested as the applicant was wanted in a criminal case and he has got a stay order from the court full stop he furnished the information in negative full stop the honorable supreme court held that it may be a case of mistaken impression but not a deliberate impression full stop